Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all.
Good morning, Coronado, and happy Valentine's Day. Today is Tuesday, February 14th. I'm Luciano.
And I'm Matt.
And this is Channel 6 News. Are you ready for prom? From February 21st to 24th, tickets are $40. From 27th to March 2nd, they are $50. And from March 3rd until the event, they are $60. Please join me in extending congratulations to the student-athletes and coaches in our wrestling program. They are 4A academic state champions. The varsity quiz team rolled into another big playoff victory last Friday afternoon, defeating Bishop Gorman High School 135-25. They will now meet in the Meadows in the championship match in 2 weeks. Congratulations, varsity, on all your hard work. Only one more to go. Now over to Matt for some more news.
Hope Squad is selling tacos today. Two crunchy chicken tacos are for sale for $5 at lunch. Want to visit some of the most amazing places on Earth while learning about their cultures and traditions? Well, come to an informational meeting about a trip to Brazil and Argentina on February 23rd at 6 p.m. in room 203. See Mrs. Ciamattaro for more info. Pace program flower sales are available every Tuesday, first lunch, and after school in Portable 22, and all proceeds go to help students with disabilities, and they will receive a vocational opportunity and learn and practice independent living skills while training in the community. So please help support our students. The women's basketball team defeated Shadow Ridge in the regional quarterfinals with a final score of 55-48. And tonight, the men's basketball team will do the same. Come down to show your support. And here's the cheer team to tell us more.
Happy Valentine's Day, Cougars.
Today we have a home playoff game versus Arborview at 6:30.
Make sure to wear white. Can't wait to see you there, Cougars.
And that's all for today, Coronado, so make sure to follow us on Instagram at CHS Channel 6, and have a great Tuesday. See you tomorrow.